Good morning, and thank you for joining us for Space Station Live from the Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. The Expedition 36 crew is at work and already in the afternoon of their crew day. The crew, including its three newest crew members, including NASA astronauts Karen Nyberg and Chris Cassidy, as well as European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano, and Russian cosmonauts Alexander Masurkin, Fyodor Yurchikhin, and Pavel Vinogradov, serving as commander for this Expedition 36 crew. Nyberg and Cassidy just wrapped up interviews with the Minnesota TV station. The rest of the afternoon's activities include some experiment and maintenance work on board. Commander Pavel Vinogradov will work on the Russian Uragan experiment, which mainly consists of observation and photography of the Earth, helping with the research and identification of natural disasters around the planet. His counterpart, Alexander Masurkin, is performing some water separation ops, as well as measurement of contaminants in the service module. NASA astronaut Chris Cassidy will be working on maintenance of the advanced resistive exercise device, performing a greasing of the rails as part of the vibration isolation and stabilization system on that complex piece of hardware. He'll also do some ongoing work on the BCAT, or binary colloid alloy test experiment, performing some sample preparations for the ongoing experiment runs of that study. Luca Parmitano will be working on several hours of cargo transfer. That'll take up most of his afternoon's activities as he's moving cargo from the Z1 dome to the Unity module. This is to make room for new supplies being delivered to the space station later this month from the European Space Agency's Albert Einstein automated transfer vehicle. The ATV-4 and its Ariane 5 booster are undergoing final preparations today for tomorrow's launch of the Albert Einstein. That, again, planned for tomorrow at the Ariane Space launch site in Kourou, French Guiana. The launch is scheduled for 4:52 p.m. Central Time or 6:52 p.m. Kourou Time. Our NASA television coverage will begin at 4:15 p.m. Central Time for that launch. Right now, the forecast calling for showers throughout the day. That vehicle will docking to the space station about 10 days later on Saturday, June 15th. The docking expected to occur at 8:46 a.m. Central Time, our NASA TV coverage beginning at 7 a.m.